Making a list of the most intelligent people who ever lived may not be an intelligent thing to do. After all, you can measure intelligence in a variety of different ways. Some believe in IQ tests. Others place more stock in emotional intelligence. However, today, we will look at the 10 smartest people to ever live on the face of the earth. 1. Johann Wolfgang von Goethe. The German poet, novelist, politician, and diplomat had an IQ level of 220. Johann is popularly known for his works in literacy. Some examples of his works are Sturm und Drang and Faust. Although Johann is best regarded as a literary genius, he was also involved in scientific studies, particularly natural science. He had a comprehensive collection of minerals that were part of his extensive studies in geological science. These people might appear rarely, but genius is more prevalent than we imagine it to be. Johann led many discoveries that are still used in modern geography today. 2. Leonardo da Vinci. The Italian man had an IQ of 200, which remains one of the highest ever recorded. Da Vinci was known for his Mona Lisa. Da Vinci was more than an exceptionally talented painter. His genius spanned across science and art. Leonardo was a lot of things, including a mathematician, engineer, inventor, sculptor, architect, geologist, botanist, and an occasional writer. He was the epicenter of the Renaissance man, bringing to the world his wealth of knowledge to advance humankind's fate. 3. Isaac Newton. Isaac Newton had an IQ of 192. The renowned English physicist and mathematician have gone on to make history in the world. He is known to have developed a more significant portion of calculus, which is the building block of today's engineering world. His astute mathematical principles of natural philosophy remains one of the most influential scientific works still today. It led to the Enlightenment Age when Europe burst into an era of advancements that gave birth to modern technologies. 4. Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz. Gottfried lived in his era with an IQ of 191. The famous German was a philosopher and also a mathematician. He is known to have been a major contributing factor to the development of calculus, which is independent of Newton's findings. His works range from law of continuity to transcendental law of homogeneity. He was also a prolific inventor of what was then known as mechanical calculators, which made it possible for non-genius, ones like most of us, to calculate complex mathematical problems with the aid of this device. 5. John Stuart Mill. John Stuart comes up at number 5 with an IQ of 183. He was an English philosopher and a famous political economist. He is popularly known for his influential contributions to liberalism in the world. The idea of individual freedom, in contrast to the biased state control in handling the economy, was his principal study. John's method is also widely used today to conclude induction, a tool that lawyers and scientists have used in advancing their arguments. 6. Galileo Galilei. The famous Galileo lived in his era with an IQ of 182. This renowned Italian physicist, astronomer, mathematician, and philosopher was indispensable during his time. He is popularly known for creating the telescope by which we view the stars. However, that's just a tiny speck in his wide-reaching scientific achievements. He discovered planetary objects such as Callisto, Galilean moons, Ganymede, and Io, which are now studied today in classrooms. He was also the man who observed the solar system's nature, which comprised of the sun being at the center of the universe and the planets which revolved around it, putting him at the center of the Inquisition during his time. 7. René Descartes. René was a French philosopher, mathematician, and writer with an IQ of 177. He is popularly called the father of modern philosophy because of his discoveries. His teachings on the first philosophy are still a reference point in universities around the world today. He is also famous for his mathematical contributions, specifically the Cartesian coordinate system in bridging algebra and geometry that made calculus possible. 8. Desiderius Erasmus. Erasmus was a Dutch humanist, theologian, social critic with an IQ level of 177. Though he was a critic of the church, Erasmus maintained his Catholic faith, believing he could reform the Catholic hierarchy internally without creating an offshoot faith. Erasmus was a strong advocate of religious tolerance, during the Reformation Age, when Catholics and Protestants were at each other's throats, Erasmus used his famous Unis techniques to prepare a new batch of Latin and Greek editions of what we now know as the New Testament, which would become influential materials during that trying time. 9. Michelangelo. The famous Michelangelo lived in his era with an IQ of 177. He was a sculptor, painter, architect, poet, and engineer. He is famous for his masterpieces, The Creation of Adam, Pieta, Sistine Chapel, The Last Judgment, and David. Many experts in the field even argued he is the greatest artist of all time, a personal account yet not without substance, considering his contributions to High Renaissance art. 10. Baruch Spinoza. Coming up at number 10 is Spinoza, with an 1Q level of 175. He was a Dutch philosopher. Spinoza was among the first to lay down the foundation of the Age of Enlightenment that saw science challenge the status quo of the church. The age led to great leaps in science, politics, and economics, spearheaded by, among others, Spinoza's magnum opus, The Ethics, which challenges the authenticity of the Hebrew Bible. That brings us to the end of this video. Remember that history doesn't grade how smart you are on the number of questions you can answer in class or an exam. Did you know Albert Einstein was kicked out of the class more than once because his teachers believed he was a dumb kid? Even Tom Cruise. The handsome Hollywood actor had learning disabilities. Yet these people created a mark in their industry. So can you? Remember to like and subscribe to this channel to continue to view more amazing videos. Till next time.